On display at the Victoria and Albert Museum in London is this beautiful octave spinet, which is a small type of harpsichord. Look at the incredible decoration in the lid. This is a depiction of the tale of Orion and the Dolphin, a famous singer from ancient Greece who was rescued by a dolphin after being robbed and thrown overboard by pirates.